Martin Elizabeth was one of his daughters.
You may hear the Andy Griffith Show theme song inside the Surrey Arts Council.
Nice to see you. See, cousins meet.
The family ties and greetings.
Didn't even know we were cousins.
Of the famous Siamese twins who called Surrey County home is taking center stage.
Your great-great-granddaughter of Eng.
In 1843, Eng and Chang Bunker married local sisters, owned and farmed hundreds of acres just outside of Mount Airy, and together they had 21 children. Well, their great-great-grandchildren and lots of cousins are expected in town this weekend.
We have then a summary here of their lives.
Tanya Jones is the executive director of the Arts Council and the great-great-granddaughter of Eng.
Well, they had to live somewhere, and we are so fortunate that they chose here. And there's a concentration of descendants still here. And people go, how many? And we go, definitely over 1,500.
She helped start this museum and working to save more of the legacy of her famous family members.
We are in the process of raising money to build a museum.
The twins made a name for themselves, not just because they were widely exhibited as a curiosity, but because they were the first to break many boundaries.
That they were also Siamese, and folks in America had not seen anyone who was Siamese.
And were the first Siamese to become U.S. citizens. But here, they were farmers, tending the land in this part of Surrey County, and today buried in this church cemetery, behind a church they helped build on land they donated.
And we're extremely proud of our Thai heritage and the impact that Eng and Chang had on, actually they had on our country, they had on our state and our county and our city. They were well known throughout the world.